Yeah, it's me. That big pile of diamonds. Well, I'm that pricey ice. Oh, but I look so nice around that neck. Marie Antoinette, she didn't want me. She told me to my face that I was ugly. But I guess in the end I got the upper hand, because they didn't cut my head off. And sure, they hacked me into tiny pieces. A devastating thing for all my nieces. And yes, necklaces can have nieces when they're anthropomorphic. I was just a pile of jewels, made Rohan look like a fool. But I bet I should know better than to trust a simple letter. So I guess if there's a lesson to this whole backstabbing mess, then it's that if you think you know the queen, to make sure that you know the queen. Like, has she ever talked to you, or looked at you, or smiled at you, or even seemed to think of you, or met you in the daytime? Maybe ask her for a license, or to pose a 2-day paper. And if she doesn't want to, then my dude, I think it ain't her.